There was one that was Google Maps pedometer that was part of the something I happened to be looking at. And there was one that was world's prettiest baseline. It was a YouTube video of James Jamerson. That's what the title of it was. So she got this recording hodgepodge of lyrics and made it into a song. And so it's a co-write between me and Margaret, and we've never gotten to do it together before this tour. And it's so fun.
Still think that I would never leave.